is that God has changed the way I think.
Yes.
He's given me a complete new perspective on life.
Yes.
And what he's done is changed me from the inside out. And that's been done by his Spirit, the Holy Spirit, and the Word of God. And that has changed me. And my prayer, regular prayer, is, Lord, help me see things from your perspective. Because it's from your perspective, Lord, that I want to come. I want to see the people of Ashington like you see them. I want to feel your heart for the people of Ashington like you feel. And I want to do what you do. And the Word of God says that Jesus says, go out into all the world, go out into Ashington, and preach the kingdom of God. And you know what? We're here today, and we've got willing hands, and we will pray for you. We will pray for anybody who is sick. We will pray for anybody who wants to receive the Lord Jesus. And I dare you to come and get some prayer. And I've got a great testimony from yesterday. I was in Newcastle yesterday, and I met two lads. And one lad was